Well, this is the Washington Alpine Club, which has a hostel, I guess you'd just call it. You can see it's very homey. This is the lounge area. They have a separate kitchen and dining area, so you make yourself some dinner if you don't want to eat out in town. Taking a zero here, so it's kind of a great place, and yeah, good place to relax.